Okay, what's up, Pilipinas? We're so happy to gather a lot of our media friends this lunchtime para may bahagi namin ang mga bagong teknolohiya that we'd like to share with our doctor colleagues and other healthcare professionals. So we're from Health and Lifestyle magazine, and we've been coming out with monthly issues for the last 12 and a half years. And gusto namin is to keep our doctors updated on the latest information and technology in the field of medicine. Kaya ganito ginagawa namin, every so often we come out with the media briefing so that we can disseminate this with media colleagues. Bahagi na naman, bahagi na mga readers, listeners, and viewers. So this lunchtime, we have the source of persons talking about the new robotic surgery, which is already available in the Philippines. And we also have another resource person talking about cosmetic surgery, you know, very breakthrough procedures which can enhance one's appearance and can make one not only look good but feel good as well. As well as other products which can enhance sexual function, the Real Max, the natural sexual enhancer, and also other products which can enhance the natural beauty from bio essence. So we're very happy that we can have this media briefing, and we look forward to future media briefings where we can also invite other resource persons sharing updated knowledge and information on the practice of medicine and healthcare. Maraming salamat. What's up, Pilipinas?